Wow, right now I'm at a hotel in Texas, and in a few hours I get the keys to my new house. This is gonna be a crazy new journey. 4 7-figure brand owners in one house with big dreams. So I hope you guys are excited to see the come up, and I'll see you when we get there. Wow, we did it. This is gonna be a life-changing year, and let's go inside. We're gonna do a quick walkthrough together while we're waiting on the roommates to pull up. Come over here and we'll start with the rooms. Got the first room right in this corner. Coming down the hallway, and we got room number 2 right here. This is my bedroom. Got some stairs to walk in. This is a big, nice bedroom. The entrance to the pool right here. I'm gonna show you guys that in a little bit. And this is probably one of my favorite parts about the house. Got this crazy bathroom. You got the sinks and the mirrors right here. Toilet over here. Then we come down right here. I got 2 walk-in closets. You got this closet right here. And right across from me we have the other walk-in closet. And this is my favorite part. I got this crazy walk-in shower. Crazy, so really excited about that. And the bathroom gets even crazier. Got my own sauna now. Let's go see the rest of the house now. That was basically the bedroom section. We come out here, we got the main living room, this terrace thing, and this big marble wall. When you walk in, you got this little dining room area, an office space. We got this giant kitchen island. Kitchen, refrigerator coming soon, just ignore that. I guess this is my pantry. Dining room. Random storage space. Washer and dryer gonna go in here. Big 3-car garage. Just another bathroom right here. Another bedroom right here. It's another bathroom. Space. We got the upstairs loft overlooking the living room right here. Got our own little mini bar and more storage space. Can you come back farther into the mini bar? I don't really know what this is. This is just another office space. Another bathroom right here. Just more storage.
So this is the balcony area.
See into the living rooms right here.
Overlooks the backyard and the pool. And I'm really excited about this. This is gonna be my new warehouse right here. It's just a whole separate flex space. Yeah, so this is where I'm gonna be keeping all my inventory, shipping orders out every day, and taking over the clothing brand game. That's basically it for the house tour part. My roommates are pulling up soon, so you guys are gonna see them in a minute, but I was just gonna show you guys the outside area real quick. And we got our own driveway with a gate. We got a ton of property. This whole area is ours. This is our pool. It's pretty warm. It looks a little dirty right now, but the pool cleaners are gonna come. And then we have this porch that just overlooks the back of the house. They really gave you your own house. Right now I'm pulling up to a mall because I need to grab some Air Forces and an air mattress while I'm waiting on this moving truck to pull up. Back at the house now, and the roommates are gonna pull up any minute.
Yo, good, my boy.
What's good?
What's up? Welcome to Texas, my boy.
My boy, Jack.
So for the next week or two, I'm gonna just be waiting on all my stuff to get here from LA. And as soon as it does get here, I'm gonna really be able to lock in and start getting real consistent on YouTube. So just give me a week or two to get everything set up and I'm gonna start going crazy. See you guys for the next video. Bye.